project is a great example of green engineering. What we've done is built a wetland on specially designed mattresses, which float on the lagoons.
Well, the plants act like nature's kidney and absorb all the impurities that are in the lagoon. Benefits of this type of treatment is the low cost for energy and chemicals, which obviously has a knock-on effect of saving the cost to our customers.
It was a bit of a case of the turtle ate my project. Our first trial was eaten by a family of hungry, short-necked Brisbane turtles which live in the lagoon. They snacked on all the roots that were dangling beneath the surface, and so we had to start all over again. This time the trial's going really well because we've protected the roots with mesh and netting to keep the hungry turtles away, and the good thing is we haven't had to remove them from their home.
After the water leaves the lagoons, it goes through a final filtration stage before we disinfect it and discharge it into a local farmer's property so he can reuse the water for irrigation on his land. If this innovation is successful here, then we'll probably look to include it in the treatment processes on the six other sites we have with lagoons.